So the Nephrology Fellowship Program at Penn State Health ensures that throughout our clinical practice, we are prepared to serve as independent nephrologists in the outside world. We have adequate exposure to some of the most complex cases.
And in addition to that, we have transplant, we have chronic hemodialysis, we have home dialysis, and we also do peritoneal dialysis.
I would say that the nephrology department at Penn State Health is very friendly and offers a respectful learning environment.
You just feel good coming to work. It's an overall very safe learning environment that they provide, which is essential for any learner.
People are there who have experienced this pathway before us, and then they help us to try to involve as much as we can, and we seek that help and nurture on that.
I would say the one thing that is emphasized the most is the unwavering dedication to provide the best patient care, at the same time to ensure that we are able to analyze how we can develop as better physicians and to focus on that through and through, and the different rotations that we are exposed to cater to that in the best way possible.
So over the course of 2 years, you see a variety of cases and conditions and interact with different people in the hospital, on the clinical side, as well as the administrative side. And by the time the 2 years are over, you're ready to practice on your own.